I'm here with boxing star Panchito Bojado. First of all, how you been? How's life treating you? You looking good?
I'm good.
What are you doing these days?
I'm just right here, you know, just getting myself ready. My first priority is just getting to the gym and getting them rounds in, road work, and pretty much excited to be, you know, doing my thing again.
Is there anyone you want to call out or want to fight?
Right now, my number one priority is just getting to the boxing gym and doing my thing here. I'm just excited that I'm out and free.
How was it inside? Rough?
Rough, different.
A waste of time, kind of?
Actually, I took that time to kind of like, you know, read a lot of books and get in better shape. When I came out, I got a parole on Friday, and on Monday I went straight to the gym and I just kept training. By the third day I was already sparring six rounds, and I was sparring six rounds hard. So it kind of helped out a little bit. It was a very different experience, but you know.
You have a lot of fans out there. They'll ask me about you for a long time. I get emails, phone calls, text messages. People remember you from the Olympics, from your big fights. Steve Forbes just talked to me about you. So how are you doing now? What would you tell all your fans?
I just want to thank everybody for the support. I got a few fan mail when I was incarcerated.
They shot at you. You're lucky to be alive. Tell me about that.
I got no bullet holes on me, man.
You know how lucky you are? Because usually they don't miss.
I'm
usually
blessed.
They shoot first and ask questions later.
Yeah, and they're federal agents. The federal agents got they're sharpshooters. So, you know, I'm here for a reason. So I'm going to pursue my career.
You got a second chance, and not everybody gets that, because if they would have hit you, that would have been the end of Panchito Bojado. Would not be pretty.
I got no limbs, so I would have got bullet holes on me.
So you're excited about the next opportunity you have now to start fresh, brand new page?
And I'm excited. I'm happy. I'm blessed. And I want to thank, the fans. I want to thank especially my girlfriend, my fiance, Erica Andrade, you know, my mother, my daughter. She was there through all this. And my best friend, Bobby Martinez, you know, shout out to him.
You're a natural talent. You have tremendous skills. If you focus now and really get back into it, I think you can land some really attractive fights.
Luckily, I still have health. I got all my parts. I'm still intact. I'm hungry, man. I'm motivated. And I'm motivated through this for this experience that I went through, you know?
Manny Pacquiao Marquez fought. Did you see the fourth fight? The knockout Marquez?
No, actually, I was in the hole when all this thing happened. I was in the shoe.
So you're getting a chance to see
it? I didn't get to see nothing. I didn't have nothing.
No TV, internet, no,
nothing. There was a little time where I had my own cell phone in there, but it all went away as soon as I got to the shoe. There was a mishap, but luckily I cleared it and I came out.
Okay, if Marquez fights Pacquiao for the fifth time, who do you think wins? What do you think about him?
Great, man, great.
Still got the fans, Panchito. Pacquiao Marquez, the fifth one, who wins?
I gotta continue supporting, you know, my people, and so Marquez is doing an awesome job. He look excellent. I YouTube everything when I got out. YouTube everything, all the fights that I missed.
What did you like? What fight did you see? The Rios Alvarado?
I saw Bam Bam. Bam Bam look awesome, man. The Alvarado fight was a good fight.
They have a rematch now.
Rematch, and you know, I can't wait for that. That Marquez fight and Pacquiao fight was awesome.
And Sergio Martinez, did you see his fight against?
I got
Chavez
to see
Jr.?
That was actually that was pretty cool. Pretty cool fight. So, and right now they're having a good fight too. I'm here.
What about Mikey Garcia against Orlando Salido? Did you catch that one yet?
I haven't seen it, but I did catch the reviews of the fight and
Mikey did his thing.
The highlights.
So anyway, right now Panchito Bojado is out. He's focused. He's back in there. They could do a movie about your life. Which actor would you want to pick to play you?
I go for the underdog, the guy that nobody knows.
What would you call the movie?
Let him be. I don't know, man. That's up to the producer. They want to do.
They already
like
had
that.
The movie Alpha Dog.
Wow.
The warrior, the fighter.
Yeah, with Fernando Vargas and all that.
Hey, how you doing, man?
What do you think about Panchito Bojado, boxing chat with a Mexican Olympian?
Okay.
So there you have it. Panchito Bojado here in Mexico doing his thing. Yeah. Stay tuned. VSNewsReport.com. I'm Mike Sipak reporting.